Good morning.
Good morning.
And welcome to the parish of St. Joseph for the celebration of the Eucharist for the feast of the baptism of the Lord. We welcome all those who are visiting with us today for the first time. Kindly place all cell phones and other electronic devices either to the off or silent position. This Mass will be offered by Father Jean-Pierre, assisted by Deacon John. Please rise and join in singing our entrance hymn number 333 in your green hymnal, Songs of Thankfulness and Praise, hymn number 333.
Yes. Whoever hears him and acts uprightly is acceptable. As a matter of faith, that it is but one God with three persons, Father, promising to serve God faithfully in his holy church. We pray for the Lord. For all those who are ill, may as sons and daughters of God, may they offer their sufferings to him with patience and trust. We pray to the Lord. And for all of our loved ones who have died, may they share the glory of eternal life. We pray to the Lord. And for all those intentions that we hold in the silence of our hearts that are known but to us and God alone. We pray to the Lord.
Father, we thank you for bringing us your children. Answer the prayers we have offered today with confidence and trust. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Our offertory hymn is number 337, When Jesus Comes to be Baptized. Hymn number 337.
When
a similar way when supper was ended, he took the chalice and once more giving him thanks, he said the blessing, gave the chalice to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and for this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me."
Thank you.
Our communion hymn is number 591. Let all mortal flesh keep silence. Hymn number 591.
Thank you very much, and again, I apologize if anybody tried this weekend and wasn't able. level.
Where that came from?
So you, this week I won't be in position.
Had everything, oh, wait, one second.
I won't be able to do it for which practice this week.